Now, the 90-year-old Blackmores Vitamins business is under a $1.9 billion takeover offer. It sent the companies more than 20% higher today. The offer from Japanese brewer Kirin. It already owns Lion in Australia, the maker of 4X, Furphy, James Squire and Heineken. Kirin has a pharmaceuticals and vitamins business in Japan already. Blackmores started in the 1930s by Morris Blackmore. His son, Marcus, took over in 1975. The company shares boomed to more than $200 when Chinese consumers discovered the brand. That was partly thanks to a sponsorship agreement with the Chinese tennis player, Li Na. She won the Australian Open, remember? But the business became tougher when the Daigou market slowed up and then there were bans on Australian goods. And eventually, Marcus Blackmore, then chairman, left in 2020 over what the company said was a difference of view about the principles of respect in the workplace. He still owns 18% of Blackmores and will accept that offer. Blackmores today, shares today, you can see up 22.75% at the close.